So hi everybody, I'm Alexis Ferrer. I'm here in the Destination event in Morocco. I just go out from the stage. We were presenting a collection about a good combination between haircuts and color. We were doing a lot of colors, inspiring me, the visuals that you see in internet and all the filters that we put in Instagram and all the virtual world where all the new generation are living, and I think that the new generation that they want to control the colors, to control the pictures, and they put all those pictures. That for me is the future. That for me as a colorist, it's what I'm looking for. I'm looking for to create a color and at the end to put some filters in a cold, warm pigments that they work together to achieve something really, really cool. And I'm going to show you one of the models we're doing on stage. That's a combination between a very cold color that you see, for example, the grays, that light gray behind, and a very dark gray around the face, just to make strong the geometric shape, and a little bit of pink pigment around, just to create a little bit of fantasy in all that look. And based on the hair, talking about the haircut, I like the idea that the model is cutting the hair like herself, like a child that when he's taking the scissors and he's cutting the fringe like this. And I like the idea that something more, I would say, from the child that we have everybody inside. That's one of their looks. So if you want to know more information about me, just follow me on Instagram. I'm Alexis Ferrer 01, and I will be pleased to join you and to have a chat with you.